This is an MSNBC News special report.
Nicole Wallace, and you're watching MSNBC News because you have nowhere else to place your anger. Tonight, political fallout from the recent January 6th subpoenas, updates on the Russian helicopter taken down by Ukraine, plus a nationwide shortage of baby formula. But we start, of course, with the Johnny Depp Amber Heard cuckoo trial. Look, I know it's not the most pertinent story of the moment, but with all the problems in the world, isn't it nice to have a news story we can all collectively watch and say, ooh, glad it ain't me. I thought so. We take you now to live coverage.
Mr. Depp, earlier in this trial, you mentioned that Ms. Heard left fecal matter in your bed.
That is correct, yes.
And how did that make you feel?
I felt very, very sad.
Objection. Your Honor, we've been through this. There's no actual proof that this ever happened.
Sustained. Where are you going with this, Counselor?
Well, Your Honor, we've recently found surveillance footage of the House staff discovering the alleged fecal matter on Mr. Depp's bed.
Oh, word?
Objection. That still wouldn't prove my client is guilty of anything.
That's true, but I'll allow it. Because it does sound fun, and this trial is for fun.
What?
Thank you, Your Honor. Mr. Depp, can you tell us who that is?
Well, that's my property manager, Leonard Green. I guess he's doing a routine check around the house.
Yeah, man. You know she cut that Joker's finger off, right? If I'm lying, I'm flying. Hold on a second. Smell like boo-boo in here. It's coming from this bed. Oh, hell no! That's a boo-boo!
And there you have it. They found the dookie.
Objection. Your Honor, that is pure speculation.
Overruled. I'd like to see more of this video.
Why?
Because it's funny. Please continue.
Hey, Tasha! Damn, I hate this job.
Why are you yelling my name like you crazy?
Look at this.
Ew, hell nah. Why didn't you just go in the toilet?
I didn't do this.
Well, who did it then?
I don't know. Maybe the dog?
No. That mess ain't come out of no dog. That came out of a dehydrated adult.
Maybe the wife did it.
Now, why was she boo-boo in her own bed?
Well, remember, she already cut the boy's finger off. And my daddy always told me, if a girl will cut your finger off, she will boo-boo in your bed.
No, now, why are you taking a picture of it?
Because it looked just like the emoji.
Man, what is wrong with white people?
I don't know, but you need to clean this up before Mr. Johnny get back.
Oh, no, that ain't my damn job. I am a landscaper.
Well, ain't this fertilizer?
Mm-mm. Sophia!
Sophia!
Objection. Your Honor, how much of this video do we have to watch?
We don't have to watch any of it, but we want to, so hush. Now, who's this Sophia person?
Oh, she's my cleaning lady.
Mr. Depp, are you finding this trial amusing?
A little, yes.
So am I. You're bad, Captain Jack.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Arbitros! Mm-hmm, yeah?
Mm-hmm. It's boo-boo, Sophia.
Es exactamente como el emoji.
See? I told you.
Sophia, you gotta clean this up, okay?
Ay, no.
Yes.
Man, y'all seen somebody do a dang-a-lang on the walls with blood? I hate this damn job so much. Wait, what's that smell? Oh! So you really did it, man. You finally quitting.
I didn't do this. It was the wife.
And you gotta clean it up, Jamal.
Oh, hell no. I just do the laundry.
Yeah, and that's laundry, bro.
Damn, I hate this job.
Okay, I think I've seen enough. This trial has given me a lot to consider. On one hand, I believe Mr. Depp's story. But on the other hand, your constant little smirk lets me know that this is not the first woman you've made so mad that she pooped in your bed.
I guess I have been known to be a full nightmare.
Yeah, right, okay. Either way, I'm just so glad this ain't me. And live from New York, it's Sally!